Hi everyone, I'm Mayashree from ClearTax. ITR filing for assessment year 2020-21 offers interchangeability of PAN and Aadhaar card. In this video, I will tell you the circumstances in which Aadhaar can be used instead of PAN in the income tax return. Individuals are generally required to quote PAN in their income tax returns with respect to certain transactions. PAN is a requirement for most transactions such as TDS deduction, registration of sale deed in case of immovable property, amongst others. PAN serves as an identification of the individual taxpayer for identification purposes and disclosure purposes. The budget 2019 made PAN and Aadhaar interchangeable. That means an individual having Aadhaar can quote the Aadhaar number in place of PAN. Do note that this facility is only available where the individual is not allotted a PAN. The amendment enabling quoting of Aadhaar is found in section 139A-5E of the Income Tax Act of 1961. Once an individual quotes his Aadhaar number, the department themselves will allot PAN to the individual. You can also file your ITR using Aadhaar number in case you do not have a PAN. The ITR forms notified for the assessment year 2020-21 carry additional spaces to quote Aadhaar in the place of PAN in co-owner of the house property, a person filing the income tax return as a representative assessee, spouse governed by the Portuguese Civil Code, tenants of the house property, tenants, buyer who has deducted tax at source, individual holding 10% or more of the voting power in case of unlisted companies, buyer of the immovable property transferred during the year, an individual whose tax credit is being claimed by the assessee, individual shareholders of unlisted companies including startups, individual whose income is clubbed with the income of the taxpayer. Separately, every individual taxpayer is required to quote their Aadhaar number in the income tax return at the time of filing. Also, it is mandatory to link your PAN and Aadhaar on the e-filing portal of the income tax website. The last date to link PAN and Aadhaar is 31st March 2021. If you like this video, please do like, share and comment. And do subscribe to our channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you get a notification every time we upload a new video. Stay tuned for more updates.